David Smith. I live at 320 Anna Avenue. Thank you for the opportunity to address you again. What I'm sharing with you this evening is a recommendation. My background, I gave you a little bit of it the last time I was here, which is I've spent a lot of time working in architecture, buildings, and that sort of thing. But actually, the last 20 years of my life, I've been working in governance internationally and in the U.S. What I've given you is just some suggestions and their ideas on how you might bring the process closer to people and engage people in a productive way. This basically, to be honest, is a conflict resolution document. Those of you who practice law will know what I'm talking about. This is a trust building document. You don't have to do everything that's in it, but if you even do a few of them, I think you're going to find that you're going to have much better relationships within the community. And what I've asked or suggested in here is that you take an approach in which you make the community your full partners in this process. Bring them in as equal partners, not in public hearings, but in fact in things like charrettes, but even broader than that. Have community roundtables in the neighborhoods themselves that are active and ongoing. Have committees that work in a number of special areas, either disabilities, seniors, youth, things of that nature. There are many issues that come up when you look at the built environment in the city. And the city itself doesn't have the capacity to handle all those issues. You're a small town, you don't have the staff. Everyone's working overtime to get this done. What you do have, though, is a committed community. And even though right now people are upset, you can turn this on a dime if you reach out to them. So I've worked in conflicts all over the world. I helped negotiate peace treaties in many countries. I won't mention them here. But one of the things that I've never seen in my entire career is when a politician reaches out genuinely to a community and asks for their help. I've never seen it. I have never seen it not in all my experience, either at the local level or at the national level. So that is my suggestion to you. Take these suggestions, and I've shared it with the audience, as ideas to consider and discuss among yourselves and think about it. Thank you.
Cooking gas. Here we are.